Cause baby, that no mountain high enough, and no valley low enough, and no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you. Don't you know that, Beth?
I guess that's a no,
Okay. Simon, at a loss for words? That's a little unusual.
I'm not being rude, but one of the worst auditions I've ever heard in my life.
Really, really, really bad. Honestly, Tricia.
Austin.
With God on my side, that's all I can ask for.
Well, he's taking the day off, sweetheart.
It's like shark bait. You can't help it. He starts, like, breathing a little heavy, and he starts, like, swallowing. And
you want to be a recording artist?
Yeah.
That's why you need a miracle.
It was sort of Columbus, Ohio stage, not Broadway.
I don't know the difference.
Well, one's good and one's not very good. As a singer, you are a brilliant car salesman. Aaron, let me put it in terms of a London fan. That was a musical wipeout.
I think Simon lives on confrontation. Yeah, I think he's a confrontation junkie.
And for you to tell me that I need lessons?
Tanika, go to an audition where they like you. Thank you very much indeed.
I'm not about to go to an audition where they like me.
Yeah, we're telling you the truth and you don't want to hear it.
Go there. Thank you very much.
Simon said I was a little boring.
You're still boring.
Boring? For me, the most important thing when you do this show is that if you give out criticism, you've got to be able to take it back. And I really do encourage everyone to say to me exactly what's on their mind.
You know what, I think boring is wearing all black. My personal opinion.
Oh my God! You can't just make it one-sided, me criticizing people. If someone gives it back, you've got to show that, and I've got to take it.
But I can
well,
see better than you.
Down. That's not something that you have to do. All you had to do was say that I didn't get in. You did not have to say that I was horrible.
But you were horrible.
Okay, and so are you. You're horrible!
So are you.
That's fine.
We've got something in common.
Jonathan, I think we're going to have to cancel this competition.
Really?
I'm being serious. This isn't working.
Yeah, it's good.
Good? It's terrible.
Is there, like, any...
What?
You good?
Nothing good.
Another song? Another song?
There's not a song in the world you could sing.
Really? Well, that's
bad. I've had water thrown in my face. I've had people threaten to beat me up with baseball bats. But that's part of the job, isn't it?
As well as battling with the contestants, sometimes we judges...